All right, Pete, thanks. We're going to get to some breaking news now out of Fall River. Fire crews there on the scene of a boat fire near Bicentennial Park. We're told that crews were working on a tugboat docked along the Taunton River just north of the Braga Bridge when that fire broke out. Right now, though, no word on any injuries or what may have started the fire. Of course, we'll bring you more details as soon as we learn them. So stay with us here on 12 News this morning.